And just look at these warped and twisted heavy beams back here, iron looking like that. That gives you an idea what firefighters were up against at this three-alarm fire at 13th and Melanfi. Only one ladder truck remaining now. I counted eight of them around the perimeter at the peak of this fire around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Here's what it looked like from Bomarito Automotive Skyfox then. The fire chief says 20 to 25 mile an hour winds acted as fuel, and this fire burned so hot, firefighters couldn't get too close. They had to attack from the air and from across the street. It's an old storage warehouse built in 1919, and it's big, 36,000 square feet, taking up nearly an entire square block. Thankfully, the chief says there was nothing inside. The building is part of developer Paul McKee's stalled effort to revitalize North St. Louis. Embers from here caught a nearby tree on fire and sparked a fire in a nearby pallet yard. Firefighters put those out quickly. The warehouse went up about an hour after another large wind-fueled fire in a vacant building just blocks from here. The chief says investigators will be looking into a possible connection, but he thinks that's unlikely given the extreme heat and catastrophic damage at this warehouse alone.
We had a lot of heat coming out of this building, and as you can tell with the shot of all the bent heavy metal and heavy beams, that's a lot of heat. That's not your average residential fire. So yeah, and we had real quick collapses on this building, so we'll take a look at it.
And he notes we had one of our coldest nights of the fall overnight. Perhaps there were homeless people inside lighting fires to stay warm. He won't rule that out. He hopes to get investigators with canines on site here either later tonight or at some point tomorrow to try and pinpoint the cause, though he says given the damage, we may never know. There's not too much to look through in there. No word on any injuries so far. In North St. Louis, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.